guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel, and today, sorry about the really bad quality, today I'm going to be, well, tomorrow, I'm going out for shoe shopping and stationery shopping for when I go back to school. Sorry for all the loud noise, I'm in the bathroom. Okay, it got really loud here because of the bathroom, so here I'm getting ready to brush my teeth, and it took me 5 tries to get the toothpaste out. Little dancey dance, lovely. Now wash my mouth, brush tongue, some Listerine. I started counting the wrong way and got really confused. Okay, now time to wash my face. I just wash my face with some nice warm water and then scrub it off with a tap.
Okay, now that we've done that, I'm
going
to get dressed and I'm going to brush my hair out and put it in another ponytail and put some more moisturiser on.
Look at the really cute cats. And then here's Tink. They're really cute. Okay, now it's time for my moisturiser. This is just moisturising cream. It's from Nivea. So I just add some. That cost is a lot. Okay, we'll talk really fast. I'm just rubbing in my moisturizer. Okay, now to rub it in even more, we're gonna use this. Okay, let's just use this thing. I like to put moisturizer on it so it's easier to rub in my face. There we go. Now that I have done that, I'm gonna take my scruffy hair out. I went in the pool, so it's okay, don't worry about my hair, because you're like, I used to be having a shower. I should be, but I'm having a shower in the morning. I don't know what time I'm leaving, so I'm just going to set an alarm for 7. Otherwise, I'll probably wake up at 10. I'm not really a morning person. Time. Now that I've brushed. In this, I talked a lot and it took me a while to put my hair up. So all I was saying was I put my hair up so it's not scruffy in the morning. Pardon me. Now it's time for some eyelash serum. Okay, also, I was talking a lot. So this is just my eyelash serum. It's made out of a lip balm. When it gets in my eyes, it doesn't hurt. It makes it go blurry. But it's fine. It sells soon. Let's put my glasses on. These are fake. They're blue light glasses. And they help with headaches somehow. And whenever I watch TV, I don't get headaches. And it's not too harsh on my eyes. So that's great. So for pajamas today, I'm going to be wearing my Stitch pajamas. Okay, this is what it looks like. I think they were off Amazon or Shein or like H&M or Primark or Peacocks. I don't know, it's made in China, but like the Disney stuff on it. Let's get dressed. Okay, so this is my outfit. It's got Stitch big all over it. And before we sleep in bed, I need to clean up my room a bit because it's looking a bit messy.
Speedy cleaner, I had to put in times 3 because this literally took me about 2 minutes to do. Anyways, I just cleaned up my floor, some clothes on my bed, and now I'm cleaning up my desk, putting all my pens away, just grabbing my leads and turning all the leads off, and just getting ready to get to bed. I don't do this every night, I don't really do it at all. I just wanted my room.
Okay, so my desk is all done. There is paint all over it, but that's not coming off. This all done. My bed is not made because I'm just going to sleep in it anyways. And then there's a pile of my clothes that need to be washed, and I'll bring them down tomorrow. Alexa, set an alarm for 7:30 a.m. tomorrow.
Alarm set for 7:30 a.m. tomorrow.
Plug this in. Make sure it's turned on. Oh, it's turned off. There we go, and then I can charge my phone tonight. This bag has all my clothes in it, so I'm just going to leave over here so I can get everything washed tomorrow. Okay, But before we get ready to go in bed, we need to pick out the outfits for tomorrow.
Okay, this is my outfit for today. This top is for... My outfit looks amazing. Okay, so this top is from New Look. And these jeans are from TU Kids. These socks I got them like 4 years ago, I've no clue.
Okay, sorry for the insane speed. This actually took me about 5 minutes to record, so it took off a lot of time for the video, so you're welcome.
Guys, I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm watching Nicole and I'm sorry, Lainio, pronounced her last name, but she inspired me to do this video. Back to school shopping, so I'm going to be doing that, so watching her videos, and I'm going to go to bed now. I will check on you when I wake up.
Morning, guys. Right now it's 7:40 in the morning, and I'm going to go downstairs and we'll wash my face and have some breakfast and get dressed. Okay, so I'm in the bathroom, so I'm probably going to have to do another voiceover.
Hey guys, right now I'm just washing my face to get all the dirt off and just washing my mouth, like just with some water, and then scrubbing off all the water and maybe dirt that's on my face.
Okay, so I am not going to brush my teeth right now because I'm going to have breakfast and then brush my teeth. So let's go make some breakfast. I'm just going to have a plain piece of toast. Then I'm having this new chocolate spread with it as well.
Crunch, munch, crunch, munch, crunch, munch.
Okay, now I have finished my plate off. Put it in the sink and go brush my teeth.
Morning, Tink.
We are back in the bathroom to go brush my teeth.
I did insane speed here because it literally took me like 4 minutes. Anyways, teeth, face, Listerine and all that.
Okay, so I've brushed my teeth and washed my face. Now it's time to go do skincare and get ready. Okay, so here's my outfit for today.
I talked a lot in this again, but I'm basically just doing everything I did yesterday, rubbing my moisturiser and using the stone.
Now before anything else, like my lip balm or eyelash thing, I'm going to get dressed. So let's get... Okay, this is my outfit for today. I've got some TU jeans and this is like...
closer to the video you can see it.
Okay, time to do my hair. It's very curly. It's my hair. I added 2 little front pieces as the leaf and my little pigtails. Give them a little brush out. I was gonna braid these but no. Okay, so now I'm gonna do some lip balm. Well, lip balm and lip gloss. This is a Fruit Kiss strawberry one. Why is it not focusing? I don't know. But it's nice and it adds a little bit of tint on my lips. I really like it. It just smells so good. It smells like a strawberry to me.
I'm talking so much in these anyway, so just saying how the colour doesn't change because I'm using the same colour.
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna pop some earrings in, so I'll try them on. Okay, I'm gonna wear these. I made these myself out of clay, so that's pretty cool. Now let's add some eyelash. And curl them. Even though I really do want like an eyelash curler. Okay, that's all for my morning routine. And I will come back to you later when I'm in the car on my way.
Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall in love. Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall in love. And I'm free.
after our shoe shopping, we're going to go to the stationery shop. Okay. We're heading to the stationery shop to get, like, pencils and pens. Hi guys, so it is right now 10:30 at the night time. Same day as I recorded the video, but I just wanted to say sorry for not recording in the station shop. My phone was on 10% and I couldn't record. But I did get loads of things. I got like glue and pens and rulers and a calculator and all that. But yes, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!